How's it flying, guys? Lance Corblock 30 here. And welcome back to the Slash Street Boys. It's in one of the last five days at the time of recording leading up to Halloween. So, we're gonna pick something else to add to what was pretty much empty, devoid of any Halloween-based reactions except for a little ongoing series that I will finish by Halloween. So this is the SLASHSTREET Boys, Die By My Knife, a Backstreet Boys parody. So it kind of looks like, so this is a 9.5, just over 9.5 minutes, but the video and its credits themselves seem to kind of end right past the 4 minute mark. And then it looks like it's going to go into some kind of video where it looks like it's they're thanking the fans, I think. So anyways, though, we're going to go ahead. We'll focus on the actual song part. I will watch the rest of it, but I'm going to focus on the song part. Well, yeah, I'll focus on the song part. And if you guys want to see the whole thing with their things included, click that link in the description. Make sure that you have seen it before you watch my reaction to it. Don't let my reaction be your way of seeing this video. We got the rules? Okay. You better do it, Justin. I swear I will eat you so hard. I don't even know if there's anybody named Justin watching me. I don't know. All y'all's better watch boys and girls. Okay, so we're going to, cringe aside, we're going to go ahead and get into this. So, as I said, make sure that you've seen the original video. And we're going to get into this. Let's go ahead and go. Of course, Freddy's running while Michael's just like doing his power walk. Welcome back, boyos! Try and run and hide, wings screaming in pain. Alright. I can't remember the name of the original version. Call you now, there are slices. But I think I recognize the beat, though. They got that dancing down, too. Quick pause. I'm going to say, to pull a phrase off of the internet that I've learned, they are with the shits, for sure. Looking at the ground and I see your body shake, come on. Sydney, I will slay you in an ignorant way, come on. Boy, why you dry humping the air? Okay, doing the Michael Jackson groin grab too. I'm pausing it one more time real quick here to reaffirm something I said the first time I ever reacted to a SLASHSTREET Boys video, in that I am not somebody that would consider myself a fan of the horror genre or the slasher genre in particular, too. I hate that feeling of suspense, and I wouldn't necessarily say that I'm a Backstreet Boys fan either. I mean, I think they're okay. They're not my type of thing, but with this, when you bring them together, it just makes it so much better to me. We're going back. And again, if you're annoyed by the fact that I pause my videos occasionally, link as I said. Down by my knife. Michael getting a solo bit here. Reaffirmation. These murderers dance better than I ever could. Leatherface on the axe. Excellent solo. They need to release an album already. Good job, man. Good job, man. All right, so here's the credits bit in collaboration with Taco Truck. Freddy Krueger actor. Okay, so here's the actors. Oh, and the actual vocalists too. Okay.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Matt from the Merkins, your boy.
I'll let him play.
Freddy.
Hey, guys, it's Jake from Taco Truck. I played Michael Myers in the latest SLASHSTREET Boys music video, a video that you guys made possible. So thank you to all of our executive producers. No executive producers, no video.
Hey, everybody, it's Ryan from the Merkins. I'm Ghostface, baby.
Nah. Hey guys, this is Ty, aka Leatherface, over here.
You're the face behind Leatherface.
Hey, this is Paul from SLASHSTREET Boys. I play Jason.
This is the executive producer shout out because without you guys, this shit will not continue. We love you that much. We appreciate each and every
shout
one
out
of you.
To the executive producers.
I'm gonna read these bad boys off the list. You already know what it is. Uma fan. Jen Sarachalo. I'm probably gonna mess some of these names up. I'm sorry.
Jasmine Martinez. Elvis Girl 04.
Matthew Hamlin. Miss Bellatrixa.
Dune. Dunn Peel Duelist 69.
Marie. Adair Ranieri. Destiny Turner.
Thank you. Elvis Girl. The picture you sent me, near and dear to my heart. It's beautiful. Thank you.
Asenath. I'm going to try to get some of these right. Asenath. Wait.
Marie. Asenath Wait. Destiny Turner.
It all, not to talk over them again. Original video, go click on it if you haven't.
Marie,
which you should have already.
Asenath Wait.
But Destiny I always Turner. Like appreciate
Matthew Hamlin
when creators shout out their fans for not just for the contributions but for the continued support.
Laura Freeman, Josh Cole, aka the Nerdy Hillbilly. Appreciate you, man.
Laura Freeman, Josh Cole, aka
Nerdy All right, so this
Hillbilly,
is gonna keep going on.
War, and Barbara Estby,
Marie, wow, beautiful Marie, always there.
All right, I'm gonna end it here because this drags on for another just about another three minutes, and the point's been the point is proven. And again, if you want to hear all the people that have supported them, then go watch the video yourselves. I, meanwhile, will sit here, having enjoyed the video. Again, it's weird how you can get two things I'm not a fan. Like, I'm really not a fan of slasher, the slasher genre. I hate the feeling of suspense that comes with it. I'm not... your boy gets paranoid. So, I don't like those types of movies that make me feel... I don't like them. The only exception being Tremors, Jaws, and Predator. Those are the three exceptions for me. And while I never disliked the Backstreet Boys, I just never really listened to them. But I knew a couple of songs in passing. But again, I never disliked the Backstreet Boys, but I just wouldn't consider myself a fan. Combine the two, and you got... It's really... I want to say it's unique. It's really unique what kind of... the kind of thing that this is and has become. You know, will they top themselves their, I'll kill you that way video? They might not, but still, it's an interesting concept that I think they should absolutely continue with. And it's not just the SLASHSTREET Boys specifically that they've done. So. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead. Okay, the little... Okay, there it is. Web screen had frozen up on me, so I just pressed the tab button a couple times, and it's not frozen anymore. So, anyways, I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up here before it drags on too long, because I'm going to try to record one more video tonight. What did you guys think? Let me know in the comments down below. Like if you enjoyed. Comment what your favorite SLASHSTREET Boys song slash video is that they've done. If you think they just... once they get enough songs, they need to release an actual album that I think people would buy that for sure. Or just put it all on a CD, all the stuff that they've done so far on a CD. I think that would be something that people would absolutely buy for sure if they could get the rights, but that probably involves licensing rights and stuff. Anyways, though, subscribe if you're new. And tap the bell to get notified whenever I upload a video, so you don't miss any reactions, gameplay, or otherwise from me. And also go check out my Discord. Link is also down in the description. Come join. We'll talk, post songs, memes, artwork, random YouTube videos. You can self-promote your own stuff and just have some fun. And also go check out my Patreon if you guys feel like showing some extra support. And for the $5 tier, if you want a personalized voice memo for me or voice messages of any kind, then I will do that. Anyways, this has been Lance Corblock 30, signing off.